What led me to pursue a career in financial crime and fraud prevention was I've always been fascinated by the military. When my friends were watching romantic comedies, I would always be looking out for the next action movie or war documentary. I've just always been one of those girls. And my fascination was always around the effectiveness of the carefully thought out strategies behind military warfare. So I'm obviously not in the army, but I believe I found a different avenue to pursue my passion. Today with globalization and digitization, businesses that are selling their services and or products online are constantly in a state or in a daily state of digital warfare. And for me, that's in a nutshell why I decided to pursue a career in cybersecurity, fraud prevention and financial crime. The aspects that align with my passion for safeguarding everyday life are, I would say, communication. My role heavily involves me reaching out to different organizations and creating awareness around the need and the importance of taking on a more proactive approach and a more holistic approach to risk mitigation. It's no longer enough to just look at KYC at onboarding, you know, generically. We now need to constantly and consistently be connecting the dots between different pieces of data. It's also no longer enough to only look at one or two aspects, like for instance, device intelligence. There are over 2,000 different attributes and attribute combinations that you can actually, you know, look at and interrogate effectively before accepting or rejecting a digital transaction into your environment. I often also talk about collaboration, the game-changing power of collaboration. We always, you know, throw around the term, your reputation precedes you. But in today's world, there's two types of reputations. There's reputation in the traditional sense, and then there's also digital reputation, which we now all have today. So being part of a global digital identity network that is constantly sharing this type of intelligence with you in real time and in milliseconds has never been more critical and more crucial than it is today.